So here we are at a collector's auction. People buying their cars. Check this out. It's too late if you want to buy these cars. They already sold. They're just waiting to get picked up. Got the cab on that. That's pretty complete. 35 Ford. All sorts of stuff here. I'm waiting. I bought a couple motors. This is what I wanted to buy, the 62 Le Mans. A four cylinder in it. Guess what this car is? I don't know. And it's not a Model T, that's for sure. I'm just waiting for my engines to show up. Got a little Suburban truck out there. A couple of Fords. I also take a video.
Yeah. I'm gonna be following you.
Yeah, I'll give you my car before we leave.
Yeah, for sure.
I love doing the car stuff.
Yeah.
That's me. It's a muddy day here, but they're hauling this stuff out. I bought this engine, and I bought this Kaiser engine here. Kaiser. You gotta tell me. Okay, part two. I got a pallet of my stuff there. So yeah, there's a lot of old stuff here. Some flathead V8s. It's all sold. But I thought you may be interested. They took a lot of cars out of here, so you can imagine. I got a couple transmissions over there. If I had the space, I would have probably bid on all of these cars, but I do not have the space.